Have we ever thought of being thankful for the food we eat? The first and the foremost person we should thank for food on our plates are the farmers. A very hearty morning to one and all present here. This is Meenakshi Chaudhary from Class 8, got an opportunity to present today's morning assembly. 23rd of December is the birth anniversary of Chaudhary Charan Singh, which is celebrated as Farmers' Day to honor him. It is a day to acknowledge and praise the role of India's farmers or the Annadata play in the nation's society, economy and food security. It is a day to honor Chaudhary Charan Singh who was born on this day. Thanks to the farmers for strengthening the country's food security. And let us start today's morning assembly with God's prayer. So everybody join your hands and close your eyes, start prayer. After prayer, thank you God for our farmers. We are citizens of India and we respect our country. All the citizens have some duties and responsibilities for their country. Pledge reminds us of our responsibilities towards our country and motherland. Let's we all take pledge. For this, I would like to invite Shelly from Class 8. Thank you, Shelly. After pledge, Chaudhary Charan Singh once quoted that the true India resides in its villages. My dear friends, farming and agriculture are the backbone of our society. Let us appreciate this profession and all the hard work and dedication of the farmers. And let us move to the next part, that is thought of the day. For today's thought, I would like to invite Varnit from Class 6. Good morning everyone, my name is Varnit. Today's thought is, agriculture is our wisest pursuit because it will in the end contribute most real wealth, good morals and happiness. Thank you and have a nice day. Thank you so much, Varnit. My dear friends, to bolster our existing writing skills is to add new words to our written vocabulary. As we broaden our range of vocabulary, we become better able to describe anything. And it's time to enhance our vocabulary. So, for word of the day, I would like to invite Prachi from Class 8. Good morning, everyone. My name is Prachi. Word of the day is agrarian, and the meaning of agrarian is relating to the land, especially the use of land for farming. Synonyms of agrarian are rural and villatic. Antonym is non-agricultural. I'm using this word in a sentence. When the factories closed, many people in our town went back to working in agrarian fields like farming. Thank you and have a nice day. Thank you so much, Prachi, for enhancing our vocabulary. My dear friends, India is a land of agriculture and farmers are considered to be the backbone of the economic development. Chaudhary Charan Singh played a key role in bringing the issues of small and marginal farmers to the forefront. His rich legacy lives on in the heart of the farmers of India. Let us know more about the Farmers' Day or Kisan Divas. And I would like to invite Tapsi from Class 8 to deliver a speech. Thank you so much, Tapsi. We, the citizens of India, live in peace and unity. National anthem is an expression of national unity. It inculcates a sense of nationalism and love for one's country. So it's time to pay respect to our nation by singing national anthem. Everybody get ready for national anthem. After national anthem, my dear friends, at the end of today's assembly, I would say, let us take inspiration from the Indian farmers who put their sweat and soul in their land and crop. Let's feel proud to be born in a nation where agriculture is the soul. And here we end today's morning assembly. Thank you so much for your cooperation. Have a nice day ahead.